Talks involving Russia, Ukraine, Germany, and France begin in Paris. The negotiations seek to ease tensions over Russia's deployment of troops near its border with Ukraine. Cambodian Prime Minister Hun Sen urges Myanmar's military ruler to permit a visit by a diplomat from Southeast Asia's ASEAN group and to support efforts to get aid to Myanmar's people. Yemen's government says it has pushed Houthi rebels out of Marib province, the country's second largest. And in Australia, demonstrators take to the streets on Australia Day to protest historical wrongs to native people.